Ladies, ever been baffled by that dude who's clearly into you, yet when you're in the same room, he's acting like you're wearing an invisibility cloak? It's puzzling, right? You catch him stealing glances, but when it's showtime, he ignores you. You see, us guys, sometimes we're a paradox. You might think if a man is into a woman, he'd be all about making those bold moves. But often it's not that simple. The male brain can be a tangled mess of nerves, ego, and overthinking. In this video, we're going to uncover this secret and discuss 6 solid reasons why a man ignores a woman. So if you've been left puzzled, trying to decide when the male species, or maybe you're just curious about the guy who's hot and cold, you're in for a treat. Watch this video to the end and you'll have some serious insights into the male psyche. Starting off from number 1 reason why a man ignores a woman. Number 1. Fear of rejection. Now, ladies, if you've ever crossed paths with a guy who seems to frequently glance your way but never really approaches, it's puzzling. But the answer is quite straightforward and deeply rooted in emotions. You see, many men grapple with the fear of rejection. It's a common emotion, but can be particularly strong when there are feelings involved. When a guy is genuinely interested in you, the weight of uncertainty about your feelings towards him can be daunting. You might think, what if she isn't interested? What if I'm reading the signs wrong? These questions can spiral in his mind, leading for him to opt to caution. So rather than risking the discomfort of being turned down or facing an awkward situation, he decides it's safer to keep his distance. On the surface, it can appear as if he's indifferent or not interested, but beneath that exterior might lie a whirlwind of attraction and apprehension. By understanding this, you can gain a clearer picture of why certain guys might seem aloof. Remember, sometimes it's not about a lack of interest, but rather the fear of taking that vulnerable step forward. Moving forward, the second reason why a man ignores a woman is number 2. Men often playing hard to get. Playing hard to get, a phrase we've all heard and perhaps experienced firsthand. It's a dating strategy, an age-old game where showing less interest is meant to increase allure. But when we talk about men ignoring women, this thing goes very further. So even though a man is truly captivated by a woman, he might deliberately come across as slightly detached. It's a conscious act. The belief is that a bit of mystery, a touch of unavailability, can make someone seem even more attractive. If he's not always at your beck and call, or not always initiating, it might leave you wondering, pondering, and possibly wanting more of his attention. It's human nature, after all, to be drawn to challenges. We often want to see what seems just out of reach. By not wearing his heart on his sleeve all the time, he hopes to be that challenge for you. Something you'd aspire to understand and conquer. But there's an inherent risk in this approach. Prolonged detachment might lead you to believe he's genuinely uninterested, and you might decide to focus your attention elsewhere. And frankly, many people prefer genuine interactions over games. They seek authenticity, not a riddle. Alright, let's get into another reason. Number 3. Battling personal insecurities. Sometimes a guy who seems genuinely interested suddenly pulls back. Might not be about you at all, but rather about how he sees himself. Picture this. A guy is super into someone. He thinks she's amazing, maybe too amazing. In his eyes, she's too beautiful, too intelligent, or just shining too brightly in her own way. It's a bit of like staring at the sun. He feels like she's out of reach. This thought alone can be enough for him to back off, thinking, why would she even be interested in someone like me? Such self-doubt can be incredibly private. Ladies often assume guys are all confidence and bravado, but they've got their insecurities too. And sometimes these feelings of not being good enough can be so overpowering that they overshadow his genuine interest. He might end up ignoring the very person he's most drawn to simply because he doesn't believe he's worthy of her attention. So it's worth to remember, when he acts distant or aloof, it might not always be a reflection of his feelings for you, but rather a mirror of his own insecurities. Everyone has their battles, and sometimes it's the internal ones that are the hardest to fight. Fourth reason, why a man ignores a woman is number 4, grown up in female-led relationships. Now, if you study a little bit about the psyche of men, you might find a pattern influenced by their upbringing, specifically how they witnessed relationships unfold at home. Imagine a young boy growing up in a household where the mother is the primary decision maker, the unwavering pillar. She takes charge, she leads, and the father is more in the background, supportive but not necessarily the front runner. Fast forward, and this boy grows up with an embedded belief that in relationships, women should be the ones steering the ship. What does this mean for his romantic relationships as an adult? Well, he might unintentionally hold back, waiting for the woman to take the lead. In his eyes, she should be the one to woo him, win his heart, and even pop the big question. He's accustomed to playing a more passive role, ready to adjust and adapt according to her wishes. He'd happily let her lead if she's up for it. But here's where things get tricky. Not every woman wants this dynamic. Many women expect their male partner to be productive, to lead, and be the primary provider. Yet, for women who do lean towards female-led relationships, this kind of man is an ideal fit. They'd happily take the reins. Moving forward to fifth reason why a man ignores a woman, it's number 5, emotional immaturity. Alright, let's get real for a moment. Ever had a moment with a guy where things were going great and then out of the blue, he goes radio silent? The culprit might be a bit surprising. Emotional immaturity. You see, some men, despite their age or experience, still haven't quite mastered the art of emotional communication. It's not always about big dramatic moments either. Sometimes the tiniest of interactions can set things off. Take this story for instance. Imagine cooking alongside a man and you notice he's struggling with, say, chopping an onion. You, with the best intentions at heart, decide to jump in with a friendly "let me help" and take over the task. Seems harmless, right? But to him, it might feel like a blow to his capabilities. He might think, "Was I so bad that she felt the need to intervene?" Now, an emotionally mature individual would voice their feelings, express their concerns, and clarify any misunderstandings. But an emotionally immature man? He might retreat into his shell, opting to ghost or ignore instead of confronting the issue head-on. It's a tricky terrain to navigate. Small, seemingly inconsequential actions can be magnified in his mind. And without the emotional tools to discuss these feelings, his default response might just be silence. And that's why some men ignore women. Last but not least, the sixth reason why a man ignores a woman is number 6, conflicting feelings. If you ladies are with someone whose actions seem to be all over the place, one moment they're warm and the next they're distant, the root might just be a whirlwind of conflicting feelings. Imagine being caught in a storm of emotions. On one hand, a man might be genuinely attracted to a woman, drawn to her in ways he can't quite articulate. But on the other hand, there might be reservations holding him back. It could be the past relationship traumas, fears about the future, personal insecurities, or maybe even external pressures like family or societal expectations. The result? A confusing blend of warmth followed by coldness. His actions become unpredictable, not necessarily because he wants to play games, but because he's genuinely torn inside. It's similar to having two voices in his head, each pulling him in a different direction. And the struggle often manifests as a back-and-forth dance between showing interest and then pulling away. And that wraps up today's video. We really hope you found it informative and learned something new. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to share them in the comment section below. And if you found this video helpful, enlightening, or even just entertaining, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Until next time, cheers.